Ipavis is himself. Or no, that's not on him.
Oh, Blastoff's gonna miss. This could be a great fight for LGD.
They're taking out the tombstone right now. Sumail kind of stuck in a weird spot. He's just slowed perpetually right now by that tombstone. Sumail gets glimpsed back, uses his echo slam.
My God!
It's enough to get him a triple kill somehow. Oh my goodness, that looks so bad for him. Holy Jesus, Sumail, right before dying, decapitates the head off three heroes of PSG.